In this session, we will start with the final set for the CSET paper 1, that is General Studies. So let's move with the first question here. Which of the following statement is correct? Now you have two statements that are given, and out of which the second statement is correct, that is, a bill pending in Rajya Sabha which has not been passed by the Lok Sabha shall not lapse on the dissolution of Lok Sabha. We'll cover these more when we'll be covering sections on political science. So you would have B would be the correct answer here. Next question, the global hunger report includes, the global hunger index includes four parameters. One is undernourishment, then you have child stunting, child wasting and child mortality. So all of these are correct, and another fourth one is child wasting. So here you would have 1, 2 and 3 as the correct option. Next question. Now this question talks about what are the steps that are taken to reduce the government deficit. Now how can you reduce the government deficit? I can reduce the expenditure, that is one way to reduce deficit, and I can rationalize on subsidies. In introducing new welfare schemes would introduce the include more burden on government, and reducing import duty won't help. So you would have 1 and 3 as the correct answer here. Next question. Among these, which of the following can explain the payment banks? Payment banks cannot undertake lending activities, that is correct. These are mainly used by mobile companies and supermarket that are owned and controlled and eligible to be promoters of payment bank. However, payment bank can issue debit cards and ATM cards, not credit cards. So 2 is incorrect. So 1 and 3 would be the correct answer here. Next question. Which of the following with reference to LiFi is correct? So LiFi is what we call as light fidelity, and it is 100 times more faster than what is the Wi-Fi. So here you have, it's a wireless technology and much faster than Wi-Fi, which is correct. And since LiFi itself means light fidelity, you are using light as a medium for high speed data transmission. So both of these statements are correct. So C would be the correct answer here. Next question. The intended nationally determined contribution is also known as a plan of action to combat climate change, and it has been introduced to decrease the greenhouse gas emissions. So B would be the correct answer here. Next question. The Uday scheme, the DISCOM scheme that we have talked about when we talked about the expected questions, provides financial turnover and revival of power distribution companies. So D is the correct answer here. Next question. IFC masala bonds, which of the following is correct regarding the IFC masala bonds? So IFC masala bonds, you have, they are rupee denominated bonds and source of debt financing for public and private sector, that's correct. And these are released by International Financial Corporation, which is a branch of, I could say, an arm of World Bank. So both 1 and 2 are correct. So C would be the correct answer here. Next question. Which of the regarding the taxation system of Krishnadev, the ruler of Vijayanagar, which of the following statements are correct? When we will be covering the more on the sections of general history, we will see that tax rate on the land was fixed during his time based on the quality of land, and private owners were paid as had to pay the industrial tax. So both 1 and 2 would be the correct answer here. So C would be the correct answer. Next question. Malvika Nitra is the correct answer here, and this was it was the love story of the son of founder of Sunga dynasty. So B would be the correct answer. Again, a direct question from history. Next question. In context of which of the following you use amber box, blue box and green box? So these are the list of permitted items. So green box fall under permitted items and so on. So you have WTO who looks after the affairs of these. So A would be the correct answer here. Next question. This talks about capital budget. Now capital budget deals with the capital receipts and the capital payments. So here what you have to do is it includes the loans and the advances granted to states and union territories, that is correct. Loans from foreign governments is also correct, and expenditure when you acquire assets like roads and buildings is also correct. So 1, 2, 3 and 4 would be the correct answer here. Next question. The UN Convention to Combat Desertification talks about promoting action through innovation of national programs and international partnerships, that's correct. And it's again a bottom-up approach that encourages participation of local people. So 1 and 3 would be the correct answers here. Next question. Recently, which of the following currency have been proposed to be added in the basket of IMF SDRs? So special drawing rights have been given to Renminbi, that is the Chinese currency. So D is the correct answer here. Next, with reference to International Monetary and Financial Committee, consider following statements. Which of the following statements are correct? So World Bank is an observer in IMC's meeting, that is correct, and it discusses issues related to global economy and advises IMF on various issues. So both 1 and 2 would be the correct option here. Next question. The Garima Abhiyan talks about the national campaign on manual scavenging and to rehabilitate the manual scavengers. So C would be the correct answer here. This is one of the yojanas recently released. Now next is, with reference to the cultural history of medieval period, which of the following statement is correct? So Lingayats of Kannad questioned the theory of rebirth and rejected the caste history, and Siddhas of Tamil were mainly monotheistic, means they condemned idolatries. So both 1 and 2 are correct statement, again direct question from the section on history. Next, which of the following best describes the term import cover? So import cover is the number of months of import that could be paid for by a country's international reserve. So how much I can pay for my international reserve, for the country's international reserve, is what is import cover. So D would be the correct answer here. Next question, you have to match with the correct group. So Rohingyas people are in Myanmar, Madhesis in Nepal, however Kurds belong to Middle East. So 1 is the incorrect match. So 2 and 3 are the correct options here. Next question. With reference to Organization for Prohibition of Chemical Weapons, which of the following is correct? So you have, it is not an organization of European Union, but it works with it and it works with relation to other organizations. So 1 is incorrect, however 2 and 3 are the correct options here. So it monitors the chemical industries by preventing new weapons from emerging out, and it provides assistance to state against chemical weapon threats. So 2 and 3 would be the correct answer. So B would be the correct option here. Next question. The Pradhan Mantri Fasal Bima Yojana. Now this Yojana not talks about 2% for any crop. It talks about 2% for Kharif, 1.5% for Rabi, and 5% for horticulture crop. So 1 is incorrect. However, 2 is correct, that it covers the post-harvest losses arising due to cyclones and unseasonal rains. So B only would be the correct answer here. Next question. The Great Indian Hornbill is found in Western Ghats. Out of the 9 species of hornbill found, 4 endemic species are endemic to Western Ghats, and out of these 9 endangered species, the 4 found in Western Ghats are the Great Indian Hornbill, then you have the Indian Grey Hornbill, Malabar Grey Hornbill, and Malabar Peat Hornbill. So all of these are native to or endemic to Western Ghats. So D would be the correct answer here. Next question. Which of the following is a key feature of the National Ganga River Basin Authority? The chief minister or the chairperson of this authority is the prime minister. So 3 is the incorrect option. It spearheads river conservation, that's correct, and it's a unit of planning and management is also correct. So A would be the correct answer, 1 and 2. Next, neem coated urea is used for slowing down the rate of dissolution of urea. Now if you have gone through the employment news carefully, this is one of the questions that has been asked from the article in employment news. Now what does traditional urea do? When traditional urea breakdowns, it breakdowns into ammonium carbamate and ammonium gas, and this gas is in the form of ammonium volatilization that occurs. So this volatilization releases the gas quickly. So what happens with neem coating, which is a cheap source for India, the rate of dissolution of urea slows down and it does not volatilizes that quickly. So you have B as the correct option. Next question. Which of the following statements are correct? So under this you have neither A is correct nor B is correct, because chief secretary has no fixed tenure and it's not appointed by the governor, but it is appointed by the chief minister. So it does not have a fixed tenure and he is appointed by the chief minister. So both the statements are incorrect. So D would be the answer here. With this we cover the complete section on GS. Keep tracking with our YouTube channel, where we'll be uploading more videos related to general studies, which would be applicable for mains as well. You can subscribe to our channel for more details. Have a good day ahead.